Unpopular vote. Fossil fuels actually kill more jobs than they can. They actually hurt jobs. Now, the reason that I'm saying that is because, look around. This is Gulf Shores, Alabama. Now, you may recognize this as the site of the BP oil spill, okay? And basically, BP dumps gallons and gallons and gallons of oil and the toxic chemical Corexit that would sink the oil to the bottom out of sight, out of mind, but also killed a lot of fish. Overnight, the fishing industry pretty much disappeared. I mean, you would see signs in restaurants in New York that said, "We don't use Gulf shrimp." And the entire redneck Riviera, Mississippi, Alabama, Florida, and Texas coastline was killed by this. So that was fishing industry jobs that were annihilated, basically overnight. Yes, BP did pay a small stopping out to those people, but nothing near what the entire industry would have brought in over that same decade. And you got to think about park rangers, agriculture, ranching, farming, all the jobs that need a healthy environment, basically to sustain themselves. If there's a drought, farmers, the crops go down, which has happened all across Alabama, which has happened all across America, really. I mean, the Syrian Civil War was created because all the farmers that areas that doesn't affect us that much. If you have bad drinking water, contaminated drinking water, Amazon, when they look for a new headquarters, they're not saying, "Hey, we need to pick a city that has contaminated drinking water," or if there's fracking, so they wouldn't turn on the faucet, you ask them to the faucet, you come out the faucet. The whole country jobs just say, "We need these jobs, we need these jobs." You don't really, because the slurry and shipping comes down with the coal makes any other industry not want to be there. You're not going to build a brand new state-of-the-art factory, car manufacturing plant, so solar power manufacturing. Whatever it is, it could be anything. There's not this solar panels, it could be cars, okay? You're not going to build a brand new manufacturing plant in coal country because you know that the people have been trained for one industry only. The environment is toxic. There's going to be a lot of, you know, shit that you don't like. It's going to be very hard to get people to move there. So right now, fossil fuels, and this is even before we talked about climate crisis. So right now, all this building, all this construction, all the new condos, all the new towers, all the new buildings, climate crisis gets worse. Flood levels rise, hurricanes happen, sea levels rise. It basically annihilates any construction projects in the Gulf and anywhere else that touches the coastline, and that's most of the civilized world. I sometimes say religion is not the most civilizing thing in the world. Water is, because everything requires